Yo, 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 what up, family? Yo, I'm Q, and you cats know what it is. This is Celebrity Talk with Q. Yo, how's my viral community? How's my viral family? Check this out. Today on Celebrity Talk, you know how we always talk about when a couple's divorcing and when a couple's calling it quits, and if they're a celebrity couple, who got this and the settlement, who got that? It's a little something different. Why don't nobody talks about when a couple decides to reconcile differences? But we as Celebrity Talk with Q, along with our beautiful executive producer P.E. Perkins, we don't just bring negative news, but we bring a lot of positivity. Kobe Bryant and wife Vanessa have decided to stay together. Wow, that's beautiful. Let me tell you something. Sources say that the Los Angeles star Laker and his wife Vanessa are staying together. The couple announced that they have officially called off their divorce on Friday, January 12, 2013, and they made it public. They also posted an Instagram. Vanessa stated, "We are pleased to announce that we have reconciled. Our divorce action will be dismissed, and we are looking forward to our future together." Now, isn't that beautiful? Wow! So, it looks like the family, including their two beautiful daughters, Natalia and Gianna, looks like they're going to continue to be one big happy family. Kobe also stated, and I quote, "I am happy to say that Vanessa and I are moving on with our lives together as a family." Nice. Very nice. So we happy about that. We had did a story some time ago about the divorce, but we had told, you know, you guys who are loaded up with cash, we had told you, you know what, just be careful. You know, if you want to marry anywhere, don't marry in LA, because, you know, the whole money thing gets ugly according to the state laws in LA concerning divorce. Now, we're happy that Kobe Bryant do not have to go through these type of trials and tribulations, because this married couple have decided to stay together. Now, send your comment. Are you happy about the reconciliation? I know that I am happy for them. How do you feel about divorce laws in California? Should it change? And what about you? Are you about to reconcile with someone? It's totally up to you if you want to share that, all right? So go on and send your comment. And like we always say, if you feel the Celebrity Talk with Q, if you feel we bring the real, you go on and subscribe. All right. 100.